Reporting from home for New India Junction, this is Priyanka Deo. Prime Minister Modi held his Mann Ki Baat address in which he spoke to citizens regarding the COVID-19 pandemic. He first started out by apologizing to all citizens for the inconvenience that the lockdown has caused, but also said that the lockdown remains absolutely essential for two reasons. Number one, to slow the spread of coronavirus, and number two, to also check the extent of which the virus has reached different parts of the country. Here were the main points of his address. The Prime Minister first started out by saying that the lockdown is meant to keep you, your family and others safe. He also praised those that have gone into quarantine despite having no symptoms. The PM also appreciated emergency service workers who continue to work tirelessly around the clock to combat and contain the coronavirus and also to make sure that everyone is following the rules. And speaking of following the rules, the Prime Minister also said to citizens that precautions remain the most important and social distancing remains crucial. The PM said that it would be difficult to protect from this virus if people are still breaking the rules and that citizens who continue to break the rules do not understand the seriousness of the situation. He also said that coronavirus has brought the world down to its knees. People in multiple countries are in lockdown right now and it has spread across hundreds of countries in many different temperatures. The Prime Minister urged people to remain safe, follow the rules and to maintain social distancing. Now, when asked about his fitness regime, the PM said that he was practicing yoga and he also said that he was happy to see people taking out musical instruments like the tabla and start practicing during the lockdown. Reporting from home for New India Junction, this is Priyanka Deo signing off.